Independence was a Felicia Spencer for Women Featherweight Championship. A UFC Women Featherweight Championship bout between the current champion Amanda Nunes, also the current UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion, and the former UFC Featherweight Champion Felicia Spencer. Amanda Nunes announced on April 20 that she could not compete at a new proposal event for May 9 due to her desire to have a full-foot training camp. Talking about Amanda Nunes, she is Brazilian mixed martial artist who competed in Ultimate Fighting Championship, in which she is the reigning champion of Women Bantamweight Championship and Featherweight Division. She is the first woman to become the two-division UFC champion, the third person to hold title in two weight classes. As of June 2, 2020, she is number one in UFC Women pound-for-pound ranking. Nunes made a professional debut on March 8, 2008. Now talking about Felicia Spencer, she is Canadian mixed martial artist. She is the former UFC featherweight champion and currently competing in featherweight division for the Ultimate Fighting Championship. Spencer signed with UFC in March 2019 after comparing her undefeated record of 6-0 competing in Arista FC. Spencer made her professional debut on May 18, 2019 in UFC Fight Night Don Joseph vs. Lee against Megan Anderson. Spencer won the fight in UFC round by neck chop.